Hi viewers, welcome to Shekhar Sports YouTube channel. Today's online teaching session, we are going to do one simple activity, which is we are going to use it with the help of scale. The scale is easily available in every child's home. So today, for some kind of change, we just used to come in outdoor space, which is I'm just recording this video in my open area because most of the children struggling to create the space. But no matter, we don't want to too much space to create here. Just usually we take that same kind of thing, double arm distance here, and then we just turn this side, we take double arm distance here. So this kind of space is enough for do the activity. For online teaching classes concern, we just create the space here with this two double arm distance in and around it. Basic concept, usually all the teaching materials, all the teaching aids which is we are using here, it is easily available, accessible in that child's home. So the scale is easily available in their home. So just I use the scale for today's activity. For identification, because my flooring is in white color one, for clear identification of the audience, I just colored it up in green color. So I just place this scale in the floor, means it's easy for you to identify the color. So I just use it like this in this floor. So now, what kind of activities we are going to do it? We just try to create four or five different activities. It is really a collaboration of aerobic exercises and related to step exercises. So today, we just don't waste the time. Directly, we'll go and do the activities now. Today, we are going to learn four or five different activities. For the safety concern, always I request my children to face the monitor. So that concern only, I just use the scale. Because easily we change the angle and then always we waste the monitor. First activity, we want to just give the warming up to the children. So just I get the scale and then I'm just standing in shoulder width. I place the scale in horizontal 1 foot away from my leg. It's very easy to place it on the floor. So you see the now the placement is ready. I'm also ready. We also just try to go with our warming up session. Just for the step warming session, usually we do it on aerobic kind of exercises, simple like this. We just go with simple warming up exercise. I said it's a right first to 20 counts. For example, I just come over the scale like this, one, and then this one is two, and then right back three, and then left back four. So like this, I'm going to count 20. So as the children to do for their warming up session with using the scale. So just one, two, three, four. 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. So I complete 20 with using right front. So we want to add more. So just I start with left front first. So left front first now. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. So 20 count. So right leg 20 and the left leg 20. And just because even numbers means I just come back to the normal leg. So that's the concept. I just use right 20, left 1. Okay, I'm ready. So now I'm using the scale for different purpose, I said, because always I request the children to face the monitor. Now I just take the scale. I just stand in shoulder width and then place the scale in between my leg. So see, from the scale, off it away my right leg, off it away my left leg here. So now, I just come to this side, right side or left side, which is preferable. I just come to the right side. The scale is off it away from my leg. So now, I just go to switch the side step for the same thing. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. So from the left, I just move 20. So now just come this side, the same one, but want to give the 40 one. So like that's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. So I complete 20 right side and 20 from left side. Now the third activity, I just stand, I'm placing the scale in between my leg. Off feet away from right side, off feet away from the right side. So exactly in the middle, I'm just standing in shoulder width. Now we'll just try to go with crisscross activity. We just give some fun to them as well as they will create some benefit over the lower part. So we want to come crisscross from the left leg should press and come to right like this, and the right should go left like this. They want to go crisscross. They are not allowed to stand the thing. They want to pull them back. Then only they get the benefit to stop in the same exact way. They are not supposed to move forward. They are not supposed to create a space in them. So like this, they want to go for 20 counts. Okay, so one step come like this means it's counted 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, and then 20. So 20 steps I will finish and then go in crisscross where, and then I just finish this thing. So I completed 3 activities now. The fourth one is hopscotch. You want to give some intensity workout for them. So in the purpose, we just go ahead, it will be fun, and then they will just enjoy. First, right, I will go with hopscotch. So you just stand like this. It's a little bit broader what we are just standing in long, but just we will try to go ahead because it's easy for them to do this activity now. So now for the right, I'll just go like this. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. So 10 from the right. So left 10. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. So they will just stand in stationary pose and then they will just do like this, okay? Or they will just like this, hopping, and then they will do the things also. It's fun. Want to, according to the grade level, we just give some modification. They will stand like this and then do like this, it's okay. Otherwise, they will just like hop and then do the things. It's also fine. So now just really do the thing. Same is, they will just do the activity with the hopping skill. First, previously we was to do it in the normal mode. Now it's a hopping skill. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. So 10 right, and then now left side 10. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. So I complete right side 10, left side 10. So I completed 4 activities. The first one is forward backward movement, and second one is sideward side step movement. Third one is crisscross. The fourth one is hopscotch, normal walking pose. Fifth one is in the intensity workout we do. Now, last one and then finishing one, we just place the scale in front of me, so it's horizontal. Usually, first time we do this like that. We want to just increase the intensity of the children. So, hopscotch I finished. As a teacher, I feel a little bit exhausted, and then my breathing and heartbeat, everything is increasing. So now I just placed here in horizontal scale. Quick step activity, we are going to do it. The quick step activity with the activity, usually we do it on the step or board. That's a simple kind of modification we are going to do it out here. So for this, we are going to count 50 round step activity. So first we just quick like this one. They are going to do the activity same, but in a quicker footstep. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. So this kind of thing they will go in quick step manner, but they will count like this 1, 2, 3, 4. It's very hard for them. So here the quick step also, we just give some modification to them. For example, they will come like this with one set. They finish one set. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, and then 20. So like this, we ask them to complete 20. If the intensity want to increase about their class level, for example, we just handle the class 6 means, we just ask them to go with 20 repetitions. If we go 7, 8 or above 11 means, we just request them to go for 50 times, 50 counts or 60 counts, which is the teacher's creativity. And then the student's level, we just change the activities now. Okay, so today in online classroom with the use of scale, we completed 5 to 6 activity. It's easy for us to do it on the online basis. All that, why we are using the scale is easily available on the children's phone. They will easily take the scale and then do the activities. So using the scale, we are doing 4 or 5 activity, always facing the monitor. That's the concept. One time we just keep it in horizontal, one time it's vertical, and then we do the activities for them. So 20, 25, 30, something like, according to the teacher's creativity, they will change the numbers, which is easy for them. Always go with the even number, so you get the better results. Okay, I hope you enjoy this video, and this video and the activities is useful for the children as well as the teachers concerned. We will come back with another set of teaching on online related games. Bye from Shekhar.